Hi everyone, today we are going to solve Primary Mathematics Book 4A from page number 75 to 80. Page number 75, worksheet number 5, fraction of a set. So here we have 4 upon 9. We just have to color the 4 balls and we have total number of ball is 9. 3 upon 7. We just have to color 3 buttons and the total number of buttons are 7. Page number 76. Here we have 3 upon 4. But the numbers of pencils are not 3 and not 4. So first we are going to find out what is the total number of the pencils. So the total number of pencil is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So we have to make the denominator 12. So to make the denominator 12, we have to multiply this 4 with 3 and this 3 with 3. 3 3 is a 9 and 4 3 is a 12. So it means this is the denominator of 9 upon 12. Total number of pencils are 12 and we have to color 9 pencils. So color the 9 pencils. 6, 7, 8, 9. So we have to color 9 pencils. Again we have to find out 2 upon 5. We don't have 2 cups here and 5 cups. So what is the total number of cups? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. To make this 5, 10, we multiply this with 2. 2 2's are 4, 5 2's are 10. 4 upon 10. It means we have to color 4 cups. And the total number of cups is 10. Now, we have to write the fraction of this number. We have total 16 diamond shape and we have 8 colored diamond. Here we have total 9 ovals and 6 ovals are colored. Page number 77. Here we have the word problems. Show your working clearly. 36 cookies are placed in a jar. 2 upon 3 of the cookies are butter cookies. How many butter cookies are there? So 3 unit of 36. Because we have 2 upon 3. So it means 3 units of 36. So the 1 unit divided. To find out 1 unit, we have 3 units. To find out the 1 unit, we divide 36 with 3. So let's divide 36 with 3. 3 1's are 3. 3 2's are 6. So 3 12 is 36. So 1 unit is 12. Now we have total 2 upon 3. So 2 units, 12 multiplied by 2 is 24. So there are 24 butter cookies. Number 4. A shop had 48 kgs of rice. 5 upon 6 of the rice was sold. How many kilogram of rice were sold? So total unit 6 unit because we have 5 upon 6. 6 unit is 48. So 48 divided by 6 is 8. 6 8 is 48. Now we have 5 units. So 5 multiplied by 8. 8 5 is 40. We have 40 kg of rice was sold. Number 5. Bina has $72. She spent 1 upon 8 of her money on a book. How much did Bina have left? So total units 8 and 8 divided by 72 is 9. 8 9 is 72. Now we have 7 units. 7 units. So we are going to multiply this 9 with 7. 7 multiplied by 9 is 63. Bina have left with 63. How we get this 7 unit? We have total 8 upon 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And we have spent only 1 unit, so it means the remaining units are 7. So 7 upon 2, so that's why we have multiplied this 9 with 7. 7 9 is 63. Page number 78. Number 6, there are 42 chickens and ducks on the farm. So this is the total number of 42. From these 42, 7 of them are, 2 upon 7 of them are chicken. So we have total 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. From these 7, 2 are chicken and the remaining are duck. 7 units, 42. So 1 unit of 42 is 7 divided by 42 is 6. 6 sevens are 42. Now we have 2 units of chicken. 6 multiplied by 2 is 12. 6 twos are 12. We have to find out the number of duck as well. So 42 minus 12 is 30. So there are 30 ducks. Number 7. There are some beads in a box. 3 upon 4 of the beads are blue and the remaining are red. There are 60 beads. How many blue beads are there? What is the total number of beads in the box? So 1 unit is 60. 4 unit is 60 multiplied by 4. 60 multiplied by 4 is 240. Let's check. 4 zeros are 0, 4 6 are 24. So 60 multiplied by 4 is 240. So there are 240 blue beads. Number B, what is the total of beads in the box? So total of beads in the box, 240 plus 60. 60 are the red beads and 240 are the blue beads. So 60 plus 240 is 300. There are 300 beads in the box totally. Page number 79. On page number 79, we have the worksheet 6, adding fraction. Express each answer as a mixed number in its simplest form. So first, if the denominator is same, we are going to take only one common. 3 plus 3 is 6. So the answer is 4 upon 6. Now we have to make it as a simple form. So 2 twos are 4 and 2 threes are 6. Or we have to make it into a mixed number. So we can make 2 ones are 2 and 1. So we can make this as a mixed number. Again, we have the same denominator. So we are going to take the common. 7 plus 4 is 11. Now we have to make this 11 as a mixed number. So 9 ones are 9 and the remaining is 2. So this is the mixed number. Now here we don't have the denominator same. So first we have to make the denominator same. To make the denominator same, we have to multiply this 4 with 2. 4 twos are 8, 3 twos are 6. 6 upon 8 and 7 upon 8. So the denominator became same. Now take the common 8 and 6 plus 7 is 13. Now divide these numbers and we get the mixed number. Again we have to make the denominator same and solve the answer. Page number 80. We have to make the denominator same. 9 upon 10. And we have to make this 2 as a 10. So 2 5s are 10 and 1 5s are 5. 9 upon 10 and 5 upon 10. So take the common 10 and 9 plus 5 is 14. Now take this as a denominator, as a mixed number. So divide and write the mixed number. 5 upon 6 and 4 upon 6. First we have to make the denominator same. We have to multiply this 6 with 2 and this 4 with 3. 3 and 2. So we get the answer. Again we have to make the denominator same. We have to multiply this with 5 and we have to multiply this with 2. Here you can see. So we get the answer. Again we have to multiply this with 3. 4 and 3. So we get the denominator 12. Here we have the edge. Now again we have to make the denominator same. The method is remaining same. First we have to make the denominator same, then take the common and add the numbers. And after adding the numbers, we divide the numbers to get the answer in the mixed number.